Equestrian friends, it's me, Lisa, the Budget Equestrian. Welcome back to another video. And today I wanted to share kind of a fun video with you. I was lucky enough to have Riding Warehouse reach out to me and ask me if I would like to try some new horse treats for my horses. And I thought about it for like a split second, and then I was like, yeah, my horses love treats and I like feeding my horses treats. So that's what I wanted to share with you today. So like I said, I love giving my horses treats. Sometimes I make them and sometimes I buy them. But the one thing that I'm always thinking about when I'm feeding a treat to my horses is how healthy is it for them and how good is it for them? But now, thanks to Horse Guard and these treats, now I can buy a ready-made treat for my horses that's actually healthy for them too. So these horse treats are called Flix 100% flaxseed horse treats. They're made by Horse Guard, and the treats are made from 100% flaxseed. So there's nothing else in these treats, only flaxseed. That is the only ingredient in these horse treats. The treats are cold pressed under extreme pressure to put them into like a pellet shaped form. And when they're pressed into this pellet, there's about 12% of the flaxseed oil left in the pellet, which has 55% omega-3 fatty acids and 14% omega fatty acids, all which are really great for our horses. Did you know that flax is known as the world's healthiest food? Flax has antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties, which make it great for people as well as for horses. These treats help to promote shiny coats, they help with stiff joints, and they're really easy to feed. And again, they're made from 100% flax. They fit great into your pockets too. So when I'm feeding these treats, I do basically one treat at a time. And after I'm sure that my horse has chewed up the treat, I may or may not give him another treat, depending on the situation. And I don't feed a whole handful at one time. You don't want to risk your horse choking. Just one at a time, these are a wonderful and guilt-free healthy treat for your horse. Now there's some people that say you should never feed horses treats, and there's other people that feed their horses treats. And I happen to be one of those people that feeds treats to my horses. I think everything in moderation is okay. And I use these treats basically like a reward for my horses. So as an example, sometimes Ethan can be a little bit challenging to get him to come into his pen in the evening when I'm getting ready to feed him. So in order to entice him into his pen, once he comes inside the pen, then I'll give him one of these treats. Then it makes it a lot easier for me to shut him up in the pen and tuck him in for the night. And if you're curious if a picky horse will like these treats, I can tell you that yes, picky horses like the treats. Ethan is incredibly picky. Sometimes if I have different treats, he just kind of turns his nose up to it and he doesn't want to have anything to do with it. And I really wasn't sure how he was going to react to these treats because they don't have any sugar in them. There's no molasses, nothing like that. So I was kind of curious how Ethan was going to respond to the treat. Picky horses like the treats. At least my picky horse likes these treats. And it's easy to find the Horse Guard Flix 100% flaxseed treats. You can go to Riding Warehouse and they sell them there. They come in two sizes. One is a 4-pound box. It's like in a plastic container. And they also have a 9-pound bag. The 4-pound size costs $15.95. And the 9-pound size costs $23.95. Personally, I like the 4-pound size because of the plastic container. It fits really well in my little barn, and it makes it easy for me to grab a treat or two for my horses. So if you've been searching for a no-sugar treat, something that's healthy to give to your horse as a small reward, then I would really encourage you to give the Flix horse treats a try. My horses love them, and they're affordable, and it's a nice, healthy treat when you want to reward your horse for a job well done. Thanks so much for taking time out of your day to watch this video. Be sure to subscribe to my channel and watch all my other DIY and horse-related videos so you can be a budget equestrian too. Again, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.